Imagination to me is going to other worlds, and for me, story is a perfect avenue for imagination. We're doing a Wayang shadow play, which is shadow puppet story of from Java. There's the cultural aspect, the beautiful music, and of course the story. And I really get excited by a well told story, and I hope that I'll be able to captivate some people as well.